So fun story. Fun story. Kate and I have been planning to do this for about 2 months now. And I've been trying to do it myself and clearly failing because I'm not so good at that. But together, we have decided that we are going to do an unboxing video. Like you do. Cheers. All right, so this right here is the video in question.
You're putting in my face.
I'm sorry. Oh, it's backwards, that's why. This right here is the video, the box in question.
The unboxing in question, which is?
A Nerdison box. Mm-hmm. It is from February. Now I know what you're saying, Kate, It's July. Why
no,
are we
they're doing... saying M. Kate, because I had nothing to do with this.
Fine, they're saying Kate, M. Kate. This box is from February. Why are we doing it in July? Well, here's the thing. This is one of the Reducio boxes that Nerdison used to do. They don't do it anymore. They only have one size as opposed to two. So we got this at a discounted rate. That's right. I'm letting you know all the secrets. So discounted rate for this Nerdison box. One of the amazing things about Nerdison boxes and why I love them best, I'll say it, is because not only can you sign up for them as a subscription and get a box every month, you can also just buy a monthly box. So let's say you just like this month's box, then you can purchase that box and not have to get other boxes for themes that you might not be so into. And I happen to know that this upcoming box, which I believe is the August box, because I think the July already went out, will be Firefly.
Ooh.
So for all you Joss Whedon Firefly fans, if you want to sign up, Nerdison Boxes is doing a Firefly box.
I was just showing people my Inara cosplay, and I feel like I really need to ramp that up.
And so we will put a link to the Firefly Nerdison box in the doobly-doo below. But let's take a look at this February box. Yes?
Yes.
Ooh, I'm going to scoot on in. It's going to be gorgeous. Thanks for joining us, folks.
We're going to get cozy.
So first of all, I'm not really going to show you this. I'm just going to, like, glance it. But one of the greatest things about Nerdison boxes is on the inside of the cover, they put everything that's in the box and who
Real
it's from.
Real quick, flash again.
Woo! And everyone it's from. So, when you go through your box and you find things that you love, you'll be able to see exactly who made it. So you can reorder
it's
from
six
them.
6 o'clock.
6 o'clock, guys. So you'll be able to reorder
Grateful
from
to
them.
Stephen R. Hawking for telling
yes.
us.
You'll be able to order from them again or find new things. And again, one of the things that's so great about Nerdison is that everything in your box comes from a small shop, generally an Etsy shop. So you're not getting the t-shirts that you get from, like, big names.
I mean, aside from Jordan Dean.
Well, I mean, I don't think she's in this box.
She's not in this box, but if we're talking about t-shirts.
Well, yes, but another thing, too, is, like, when it comes to, like, monthly boxes, if you are signing up for a monthly subscription, I personally don't like getting t-shirts because I find a lot of the time there's things that I don't really care about and I have enough
right,
t-shirts. And
since
I feel like
AwesomeCon, I've worn my
listen,
I Know My Value t-shirt a
listen,
lot.
I love Jordan Dean a lot, and if she was in this box, I'd be excited.
Oh, that'd be awesome. Yeah.
But I'm just saying, in general, when it comes to t-shirts in subscription boxes, I'm not really a fan.
They generally come in, like, a one size only. They come with a theme that is not for both sexes.
Or it can be, but it's just, like, we...
Right. So we, if these nerd boxes took Jordan Dean into effect, we would have a much better t-shirt experience. Mm. And we're fighting for some things right now with her.
Right. Well, so. Anyway, so inside the box here, we have bubble wrap. Always good. We also have this shenaniganery.
The packaging.
Which always makes a mess. But that's besides the point.
First, but a fun mess.
First up, we're going to show you.
It's a fun mess, you guys. Because, like, it's
crinkles.
A fun mess. It's, like.
One of the first things in Nerdison boxes that I'm going to show you, which is one of, actually, my favorite features, is they give you business cards from everyone, not only in the box this month, but just who contributes to Nerdison boxes. So you find a whole bunch of, like, new shops. I'm kind of obsessed with small business.
So much fun. If you're obsessed with small business, especially small nerd business, it's so important.
This is where you want to
be. But you get an entire stack of the business cards of the people who are included in this box. So important.
As well as a few others who contribute to boxes, right. Just not
and
necessarily
it's
the
so
spot.
Important.
All right, so first up from Rainy Day Geekery, we have the I Love You, I Know decals, which I'm going to pull in close. No, you cannot keep them.
Why not? Come
I know
on.
You want them. I will explain why you can't keep them in a minute or two. But like,
but
how
I'm
cool
a general.
Are these? I know. But how cool are these guys? They're pretty awesome. They're great. And on the back, we have instructions from Rainy Day Geekery. In case you didn't know, I'm working three cameras here, guys. Okay? So
do they do a Bosch decal?
You can check.
I need like a Bosch holding the apple on my Mac decal.
That would be awesome.
Right?
You should perhaps speak to Rainy Day Decals or my other favorite. Why can't I think of their name right now?
Read it. Maybe
you can. They're not here. Wait, I know this. Hold on. This is why the business cards are key. Ah, here we go. Decal Drama. That's one of my other favorite decal. Put it back. She's trying to pilfer stuff already. Okay. Secondly, from Lady Pirate Larry, who I absolutely love. And if you guys watched our unboxing from the October Supernatural Nerdison box, she did the Impala crayon art, which is sitting on my desk and is fantastic.
So good. Yeah.
But for this box specifically, she did Rebel. And Empire Magnets. So, light. There we go. So those are super awesome. Kate, stop stealing stuff.
No, that one I'm stealing.
No, put it back. put it back.
But.
No, I know.
But.
I know. All right. Also, in the vein of things Kate's not gonna steal, as well as the business cards, there's a little ad for nerd knitting.
Oh, so
which,
cute.
That minion is adorable. Luckily, Kate's not gonna steal that because it's just
no, but mad. We all need a minion, a knitted minion.
True. So, from Jedi. From Geek with Scissors, we have a lightsaber. Decal. So we got another decal here. Here we go.
Where are you putting that?
What do you mean, where am I putting that?
Where are you putting that?
Don't worry about it. So.
No, I'm worried about it because I want it.
Stop being worried. So we have a light. It's a Sith lightsaber though because it's red.
It's Sith? Oh, forget that.
Yeah, you can fight people. But
I don't fight. No, come on.
Fine. Anyway, moving on from. Da 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 da! Wax spurts. We have. Ooh, I'm dropping stuff. Kate, stop stealing things.
I didn't steal anything.
Put it back.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Could you? No. Put it back. Whatever you. Don't make me reach into your boobs. I will do it, woman. Put it back. All right. From wax spurts. Do you see what happens when you leave us alone in a blaze after hours?
With alcohol.
Shh, it's limoncello, it's not alcohol.
Are you kidding?
Moving on, from Waxperts, we have, in Mandarin Citrus, it's a Han Solo in Carbonite wax melt. Would you like to smell it?
Ooh.
And it smells delicious. I know you can't really see it because of the packaging, but again, believe me when I say it's Han Solo and Carbonite. Who's talking
and
what?
No, it's Philly Cheesesteak is a guy that I met at a photo shoot I did back in March.
Mm-hmm.
And he says, Kate's a klepto, a little klepto.
I mean, it's true. Smell this again, though. It smells really, really good.
It really does.
All right. And the last little treat that we have for you is an Ewok Valentine from, put it back. From Jedi Lizzie's. See, you're making me not be able to talk. Jedi Lizzie's Geek Boutique. And he says, our love will endure.
Aw, what a bad dad joke.
Shut up, he's adorable. Feel how soft he is.
I can feel how soft he is.
You can't steal him. Stop it. All right, so. She's just throwing him everywhere. This is what happens when we do one together and you don't just leave. Oh, fine. This is a bonus for you people.
He belongs there.
Okay. So, first of all, I know it's highly entertaining for you to watch us stumble through this presentation. As we do. But, more importantly, come closer, my love.
We're adorable, according to someone.
Thank you! More importantly, though, the reason that we are doing this February box in July is because we have decided it has been a very, very, very long time.
Yes.
Since we have done a giveaway.
Indeed.
So no matter how much Kate loves this stuff, I swear, everything has to go in your bosom. No matter how much Kate loves this box and how much I love this box, because let's be honest, this is a fantastical box, all made by small shops.
Which is even wonderful.
We have decided that we are going to give you all a chance to win this box with all of this awesome geekery in it, and maybe we'll throw in a surprise or two.
No matter how much of it has wound up in my bosom at the moment.
I feel like that's a bonus for you guys.
It should be. It totally should be. Wait, hold
on. We can do...
Oh.
Double bosom. I feel like that's a bonus. So.
But.
She's budding.
No, but everything that we love about this box is amazing. And as much as we would want to keep it.
Because we do.
I feel like you guys would love to try to win it.
Mm-hmm. So, here's the deal. We are going to set up. See, those of you watching this are getting this sneak exclusive.
We have, ladies, please tell us how we can acquire Kate's boob e-book.
I'm about to tell you.
Listen, Steven, WarehouseCon 2018 might be a way to do it.
So here's the deal, guys. Boob Ewok, who is the boob Ewok, our boobs.
Who has blessed both of our boobs in here. Like, wait. We can make him bless both at once.
He's upside down. Okay, great. He's a great
both at once.
So here's the deal. Boob Ewok and everything else that we have shown you in this box is going to be up for giveaway. We are going to post, those of you who are watching live, and perhaps those of you who are watching taped, because we'll get to that.
Okay.
That will be on the show. No. We're going to get okay. On the show.
All right.
So, here's the deal. We are going to put up on our page, on our Facebook,
on our Instagram,
social media,
on our solo Instagram.
Oh yes, you will find it all on our social
aside
media.
Aside from It's All Geek to Me Radio, we also have solo Instagrams. Mm-hmm. We'll put it up on there as well.
If you're feeling really inclined, you will find us both. And we will give you chances to win this box, plus maybe some extra stuff.
Something special.
Great. So some extra stuff. So here's the deal. We're going to get this all up there. You are going to do, and when I say there are chances to win, I mean, it's super easy. It's mm-hmm. like, follow us on Instagram,
from now until San Diego Comic-Con?
I think that's a good idea. Till the end of San Diego Comic-Con.
Until the end of San Diego Comic-Con.
You will have a chance to win all of this random geekery. So, she's reading. So distracted. So, we will put all this up. You will have a chance to win all of this, as well as a couple other fun things.
Maybe a little more that we'll let know.
We'll let the winner know. We'll let the winner know.
By the end of San Diego Comic Con. Oh.
She's reading again.
No. They were looking at my drink and not us.
I mean, nothing wrong with that.
By the end of San Diego Comic Con, mm-hmm. we will have a solid list of what you can win.
Mm-hmm.
Which will include this box and some other things. Maybe some custom things.
We'll see, guys.
We'll see.
But thank you so much for watching this video. I'm going to say it right now. If you are watching our video, please, 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 please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube, comment down below, and follow us, because there is a ton of more good stuff to come.
But wait.
There'll be more prize options.
You say follow us, but follow us on Instagram, follow us on Facebook, and then follow us individually on Instagram.
We have a YouTube.
And the YouTubes.
The YouTube.
The YouTubes. How dare you film me in the bath. On the YouTubes.
Yes.
So sad.
Kate's phone decided it didn't want to be a phone. But, like I said, so, subscribe to our YouTube. Leave us comments.
Yes.
Let us know what kind of videos you want to see. Not only leave
us comments, but yes. Tell us what you might want to see. Do you want to see us see a brand new movie and talk about it? Do you want us to watch a classic and talk about it? Because we specialize in that.
We specialize in the retro.
Also,
folks.
Especially like leading up to Infinity War, like we're gaming for doing a.
Oh no! There quite might possibly be a more than 24-hour marathon of all of the things. And if we have our druthers, we'll bring some other people in on it and make it a whole to do.
Wouldn't that be fan fucking tastic?
Hell
how
yeah.
Great would that be if we brought in other people that we know who are nerds?
Just saying.
Especially those that are close to our hearts.
We have very big hearts. There are many people close
to us.
There
are very big hearts and we have very small apartments. But we could make it happen.
But we can make it happen. So, thank you so much for watching, especially you people who just randomly tuned in live.
Yes, thank you guys so much.
And like I said, make sure in the next couple of weeks to enter the giveaway. There will be everything in this box as well as a few maybe other kind of fun items, which we will put up within the next week or so. And all will be awesome. And don't forget that next Monday, the 10th, we will be coming at you live with our own live show up on
with
our Facebook.
Possibly a very fun special guest.
Mm-hmm.
Which, if you're in the New York area, will mean more to you than those.
It doesn't matter.
But otherwise, anyway, we'll be coming at you live. We'll be talking about nerdy things, and we will have a special guest. So please tune in.
So Monday, July 10th at 7:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Make sure you're tuned in, and all will be awesome.
Love it. Hang on.
What?
I got hashtags, and you're welcome.
So easily.
It's important.
I know, sweetie, I know. So, again, we will see you Monday live on our Facebook, which is It's All Geek to Me Radio. We will also be
that's on Facebook and
streaming
Instagram. We
from
are.
Our Instagram on All Geek to Me Radio, as well as Starbucks Cosplay.
Starbucks_cosplay.
It'll all be listed. Don't worry.
We'll see you next Monday. With special guest, Candy Apples. Love you guys. Thanks for tuning in.
Wait. Cheers.
We'll talk to you soon. Love y'all.